Welcome to Bean Boozled. Welcome to Bean Boozled. We're going to ask you a series of panto questions, and the first person to answer correctly gets to choose their sweet first. Yeah. To clarify, one sweet tastes good, the other tastes bad. Question one. Who says, in the pantomime of Dick Whittington, I'm sweating like Joey Essex on Mastermind?
Billy!
I don't know, I think it's Sarah.
Jack.
Yep, yes. Correct. The correct answer is Jack. So,
do I win that one?
What's the selection? This is rotten egg or butter popcorn. Oh. This is stinky socks or tutti frutti.
3, 2, 1, go.
Tutti-frutti.
Yeah, but the socks. Oh my god, you smell.
Okay, next question. What is the last song in the show?
Celebration.
No.
Domino.
Correct answer, Lewis. You get to choose first. Canned dog food or chocolate pudding? Dog food or chocolate?
Chocolate. I mean, they look exactly the same.
Well, yeah, that's the point. Who says the line, what's your breaststroke like?
What's the name? Sarah.
Yeah.
I was going to say that.
No, you get to choose first, not like it matters. This is either rotten egg or buttered popcorn. Here we go.
What is this? I didn't even know.
I have a bad one.
John's got bad.
Back of my teeth.
It's not my nose.
Try that.